And we move now across into Sweden, the largest of the Scandinavian countries. And although we're looking at streets, it's a country full of mountains, lakes and forests. And of course, it's full of blonde Vikings. And this is one of the reasons why it's good for pictures. These are the ABBA group, born Frida. Anna, who's just beside her with the long blonde hair. And Benny. If you can work that out, that's why they're called ABBA, because in fact it's Benny born anni-frid and Anna. They made their first record in 1972, and if all the judges were men, which they're not, I'm sure this group would get a lot of votes. You'll see why in a minute. The song is called... Oh, and it's Napoleon! Napoleon, no wonder the song is called Waterloo. This is Sven Olaf Waldorf, who's really entered into the spirit of it all, dressed as Napoleon, waiting for Waterloo by ABBA for Sweden. Watch this one. They've surely got to be up amongst the reckoning with that one. It's certainly gone down well here inside the dome in Brighton.